What is going on, everybody? I am your host, Undead Armada. And welcome back to some more LEGO Jurassic World, Jurassic Park, however you want to classify it. We are not leaving on that. If you guys have been watching this, I thank you for watching. It seems I can't go in the water. I'm having a lot of fun playing this, you know. This brings me back to the days when it just came out. And we gotta send Tim in. Go, Tim. You did it. What is this? There's a bridge! Come on over, everybody! Yeah, I'm having fun with this. I'm making longer videos so you guys can, get more enjoyment out of me being gone. Kinda sucks, but, you know, sometimes a guy's gotta take a vacation. I've taken a vacation over 6 years. Sometimes a guy's gotta do what he's gotta do. You know? Yeah. You know, baby. Where's the kids? Right there. All right, come on, kids. Break some planes. That does not seem like it's the right way to go. What is it? What is this? Information. I don't need information. Can't go up there either, that sucks. Okay. Oh shit! Jump! Come on, kitties. Get your asses. No! Yeah. We're over. We did it. Okay, we got, where the hell is Lex? There she is. Okay, where's your baseball? We need to hit that thing. She has a good arm. Yeah. Alright. Dr. Grant. I did it without looking. Where's Tim? Tim? You need to go over. Good. What do we got? Let's dig up something. Oh, we got a dinosaur. Ching. What do you got? What's up here? I'm intrigued. Damn plants. Whatever happened to firing the gardener? Alright, so that makes me wonder, what the hell is down here? Dark. He's scared. That figures. Get out of the way, kids.
The visitor center's just about a mile over that rise there. Keep.
Whoa! Are those meat-eating meatosauruses?
Really uniform direction changes, just like a flock of birds evading a predator.
They're flocking this way.
Run! The Gallimimus. I'm talking to them. They're running from something. Something big. I got the birds up there. Coins. I missed them. You birds are scary. You need to stop. Hey, you hurt the kids. How dare you? Oh, the kids beat your ass. Look at that. It's the tree branch. Eating chicken. Yeah.
Follow me.
Stinky.
Something went wrong. I'm gonna go get the power back on.
You can't just stroll down the road.
I can follow this and then talk you through.
Come on, let's go.
There you go. Robert Muldoon. Sausage.
Come on this way.
Things are not looking too good.
Mr. Arnold? Mr. Arnold? Mr. Arnold? Mr. Arnold? John, I'm in.
Yeah, we're more buildings.
30 feet. You come to a T-junction. Just never follow the main cable. I understand how to read a schematic.
Found an amber. Hey, you'll quiet down there, Mr. Raptor.
Dead end.
I don't have a key.
Wait a minute.
Something, so something's over here. I think it's the key. It's the key. Yeah, I don't know a key that has to turn like that. Fire all phasers.
Okay, following the piping.
No fire on phasers. I hear you, Mr. Velociraptor. At it, huh? Get the fuck over here. Jump! Depressurize. Oh, she's gonna stay there. Okay. Let's turn off the steam.
Staircase. Go down it.
Mr. Velociraptor, I saw you. Everybody's trying to give me the board horror game. This is as much of a horror game as I need right here. It's scary. Kelly. Look at this shit. What'd you find? Anything? You found something. You found a little thing for a kid to... Oh, there. Shoot the thing. Grab some of these coins here.
I see the box. It says high voltage.
This is about as far as Muldoon made it in the movie. He was dead by this point. Jump over.
Can't throw the main switch by hand. You've got to pump up the primer handle in order to get the charge.
What are you doing, woman? You gotta put that shit together.
All right, here I go, okay? Okay, charged.
The power's back on!
Mr. Hammond, I think we're back in business.
Oh, Mr. Arnold.
He's dead. He's flat. He's been struck by rigor mortis.
We can make it if we run.
No. We can't.
Why not?
We're not from that team.
We're gonna do our best job and fucking run anyways. Mother, here's a target. It's a raptor egg. Yeah, jump up there. Okay, don't jump up there. Where are we going? What crazy shenanigans is this? It's a plant that only Ellie can jump. One, two, three. I saw that. There's gotta be something, anything. There we go. That's a springy thing. Thingamabobber. We'll do. Get up there and shoot the thing. You did it! Whoa.
In the bushes. It's all right.
Oh, how dare you! Get off of me, you bastard! Run, Walder, run! They're out for blood! Oh, get over here. There's some shit you have to examine. We're making a bridge. Time to go, Chris. And jump. Out of the way, Ellie. More raptor eggs. And jump scare. Mr. Raptor, please, leave him alone. Run, Moldo, you can survive this. You ain't no bitch. We've got to build something. Lift, Ellie. Oh my god, look at the barrels fall. Whoa! Easy there. Another one coming. Somewhere. How dare you! Get out of here, you damn wrecker. No, I failed. Yeah. Go. Yeah. Run. Shit! It's a guessing game! I'm fucking up very badly. I got you now. You again.
Got her.
Where do you think you're going, Mrs. Raptor?
Hello. No.
Ding. Oh my god. It's broken in half. I'll shoot her with a tranquilizer.
Got her. Clever girl.
Damn it, Muldoon, I thought I could save you. I couldn't save him. I feel so bad. Alright, guys. We're close. We're gonna make it back. I promise you. We will escape. I remember this from the book. Maybe not. Lux. I just got some weird hair. Ding. No. Don't you dare. Yeah. Go put it here. Get this down here. And we go. It's dark in there. We got our key. We can get out. We can do it. We've done it. We've escaped. Look at that. You jump into something and you appear somewhere else.
Okay. I'm gonna have to find the others. Dexo. I promise.
Yes, eat some jello and some sausage. Oh no, not the Velociraptor. Look how everything is a more comedic effect in these games.
It's a Velociraptor.
He's eating an apple. Go. Shit. Let's see. Oh, Lex. It's not the fan. You play tug of war with that thing all you want. Grab the coins! Grab the fucking coins! Hey, Tim. Go in. Come out the other side. Oh no! Holy free holies. Hide, Tim. Hide. He waved at you. He's waving at you, everybody. Say hi. Say hi, Tim. Look, he's waving at you again! You guys just don't know proper manners. Okay. We'll push this out of the way. While they're distracted. Yes, put your head in the pot. Ooh, T-bone steak on a bone. Come on, Lex! Hurry the fuck up! Oh, you hit a chicken up there. I don't remember that from the movie. Ding, 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 ding. Okay, we gotta get Lex over here. I wouldn't think he would just sit there and let that thing happen, but now what do I know? Ding! Ding, fries are done. Open up the freezer. Tim, you need to go find something. We're gonna park. What's in there, buddy? We've got... looks like a robot machine. Oh, it made ice cream. Hey, third thing, they want the ice cream. Even dinosaurs want ice cream. He's locked in! We can't go out that way, so we gotta go this way. Oh shit! We got one raptor down. Come on, Tim. You see right there, Mr. Velociraptor. Don't you worry about what's over here. We play games. We have fun. Oh my god, it's Dr. Grant! Run! Alright, let's run.
It's in there. Control room.
Do we call for help? We gotta reboot the system first.
Turn off the door locks!
Raptor just wants to be our friend.
Turn off the door locks!
You can't hold it by yourself!
He just wants to be our friend! Lux, hurry the fuck up!
Boot up the door locks!
Okay, Dr. Grant. I just heard a T-Rex sound. That was very scary. Okay, what do we got over here? You gonna beat up computers? Beat all this shit up? Stupid computers! No? I don't think that's what we're supposed to be doing. I think Tim is supposed to go somewhere. Tim, where are you going? The cleanest one. Coins. Okay. Let's get that in a place. Yeah. Maybe Tim was too weak to do it. We did it!
Come on, Blitz!
Yay, hacking. It's a long one. It's Medjury. His ass is still running for his life. Hey. Raptors. Muldoon. Okay. Oh no, he's still in the freezer. Freezing his ass off. The computers are back on. Tim's gotta do something, I think. Okay, Tim. Let's go. Trying to finish this frickin' movie in this episode. No matter how long it takes. We gotta go in the dark. Be a man, Tim. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Grab the ting. Okay, to the computer we go. Back through, Tim. Tim don't know shit about computers.
I know this. It's all the files of the whole park. It tells you everything. I gotta find the right file.
We gotta do a little hacking. That Armada does not condone hacking, but you know, when he must, he must. But oh, it's nice having sex. Really testing on Dad's memory, yeah?
This isn't the right file.
I get it!
What works?
Phone security systems? Who named it? We got it!
There's a worker out there. Run, Mr. Worker! Can't change to Dr. Grant.
Mr. Hammond, the phones are working.
Children, all right?
Grandpa!
Call the mainland. Tell them to send them helicopters.
Uh-oh.
Gonna come through the glass!
Dr. Grant, we need your expertise in building dinosaurs. Go! Build something for us. The unveiling will be in 3, 2, 1. It's a ladder!
Move! Move!
A pig! How's a pig doing up there? When dinosaurs ruled the earth. Yeah, this movie's so nostalgic. Whoa! Your Jeff! Oh, dread. There goes the stairs. Bet we can't put those back together just by thinking of it. Hey! Mr. Raptor. I have... You know what? You're not very nice. Bring everything. There's gotta be something we can do. I knew there was something involving her. He's stuck. He can't move. Oh, Tim, go. Grab the coins. Shit. I pressed the wrong button. Tim, don't get eaten. Break everything. Ah, shut up. I made stairs! Everybody, come on over. Timmy, no! What do we got? What are we gonna build? Built it. That was weird. Oh boy. Trying to test my depth perception, are we? Whoa, timber. Oh god, everybody run! It's a fucking T-Rex! I gotta stick around for this shit! Dr. Grant, break the string! Yeah. You can't break the string! I'm a T-Rex. I'm going to bite you. What's the matter with the T-Rex? What are you looking at? Oh, he's down for the count. No, he's not. For some reason, that knocks some sense into him. That's a big fucking head he's got. Get out of here. We need Lux now. Throw a ball at him. Yes, because another hit's just gonna pop him right back into place. Get off of him. Oh shit, I didn't see the button. Let's make him dizzy.
Hammond, after careful consideration, I've decided
not to endorse your park.
So have I.
So have I. It's Muldoon! It's the scientist. The lawyer. It was the lawyer, I mean. You know what I meant. Run to Jurassic World, you'll be safe. T-Rex. I have, for some reason, I'm blue. Alright, guys. This is the end of Jurassic Park. The original story, originally created by Michael Crichton. I don't know how you would say his name. But, starred Sam Neill, a bunch of other people. Including Jeff Goldblum, who is coming back for the remake, or the next one that's coming out next year. Thank you guys for watching. Tomorrow I will be posting up part 2, The Lost World, Jurassic Park, and yeah, stay tuned for that. Other than that, thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, do what you want to do, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.